Escaping the East Coast snowstorm, Senator Mark Begich welcomed from Washington by Alaska's own set of snowflakes and concerns. He addressed issues being debated in Washington, including revenue sharing and genetically modified salmon, coined by our delegation as Frankenfish. Fox 4's Whitney L.B. Miller was at a press conference today and joins us with the latest. Whitney.
Hi, Megan. The senator covered quite a few topics at a brief press conference, including the Postal Service's discontinuing first-class service on Saturdays and a letter asking for details about the Obama administration's use of drones in Afghanistan. His focus, though, remains on Frankenfish and revenue sharing. Currently, Gulf states receive a percentage of offshore drilling revenues, and Begich says Alaska needs its fair share, too. According to the junior senator, if Alaska was a part of this proposed revenue sharing package last year, the state would have made nearly $1 billion. If Alaska does adopt revenue sharing, state regional corporations and tribes could earn up to $37 billion over the next 4 decades. And switching gears to genetically engineered fish, Begich is proposing 2 bills to fight frankenfish. For the past 2 years, he's been able to hold the FDA off, and he's hoping to eliminate the possible product altogether. In the following months, he hopes the battle with the FDA will have a favorable outcome.
Who I still do not think have the ability and capacity to regulate this product. They've never done anything like this. When it comes to literally cloning, and that is what we're facing.
Now, if the FDA succeeds, one of the bills proposed would force the FDA to appropriately label the genetically engineered fish, and Begich says that's when the consumer will choose whether or not this product stays in the market. Megan.
Thank you, Whitney.